Today on Seasonings, we're talking about black and green cardamom. Black and green cardamom are related. They are both plants that are part of the ginger family. While they're both from the same family and they're both called cardamom, you use them differently. You don't see black cardamom as much in North America. It's a larger pod. It has a very, very smoky smell, and that comes from the way that it's processed. And black cardamom is really fantastic in soups and stews, beef marinades, meat rubs, barbecue sauces. That brings us to green cardamom. And green cardamom is a little bit different in that it works well in sweet and savory dishes. Soups, stews, beef dishes, meat dishes, you see it in puddings, cakes, breads. This really is a very versatile spice.